Durham dictate with 200 run opening stand. Durham tore through Warwickshire's batting lineup on day one. The visitors skittled for 87 before Alex Lees and Will Young got the hosts off to a great start. 88 runs scored without loss, and their side already in the lead at the start of the second day of play. First on the agenda for the hosts was for Will Young to find his way to 50. Overnight on 49, two runs off the bowling of Norwell took him there, scored off 150 balls. The 100 came next, Durham into three figures and streaking away from the visitors. Lees would join his opening partner, another 50 added to the Durham scorecard as the hosts continued to pile on the pain. 100 soon became 150, the lead now over 50, and the Bears still struggling to find the potency they required. Young took a big swipe at Briggs and cleared the boundary. And then, Will Young had a moment to savour. It was the cusp of lunch when he brought his maiden 100 up. Reached off 248 balls, the knock a real display of potential and a cool head. He'd helped his side to 183 for none at the break. Lees and Young had the score on 200 soon after play got back underway. But after 5.5 hours of toil, Warwickshire finally had their first wicket. Young's pads found by Norwell, and the Centurion departed. That did little to derail Durham, Borthwick happy to soak up deliveries at one end, while Lees tiptoed his way towards a century. He'd finally get there. His long watch at the crease paid off. It had taken him 285 balls to score, but his knock had Bears' shoulders dropping. They had 250 soon after, but Warwickshire had another scalp, Borthwick LBW to Miles for 21. Beddingham could only add two to the total before Norwell fired one into his stumps. Then Burnham was removed, out LBW to Briggs for one. But just when the Bears looked like they were building ahead of steam, rain struck the Emirates Riverside to bring the session to an end. The score, 271 for four. It wasn't until after 6 o'clock that the evening session finally got underway. Lees and Eckersley added 16 to the total, with shadows lengthening across the Emirates Riverside outfield. The pair would play their way to the close, leading by 200 runs. The score, 287 for four.